No matter what Pat Patterson says. Okay, I need you to sing along at a certain point, I'll tell you when. It's a song that's meant to be in the tradition of, great nautical disaster songs. You know, where like Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald, that kind of thing. But you know, and every man was drowned, like a shipwreck on, on Lake Superior or something like that. The ship went down, and isn't it sad and so forth? But it's 150 years ago, so I don't really care that much. Thank you. I'd rather do the new Beyoncé song. No, I'm kidding. It's okay. But anyway, that kind of song is a great tradition for that. This is in that tradition, but it's not as good. In deepest dark Etobicoke, there was a family. No strangers they to public life, nor to democracy. Robert Ford and Brother Doug, they hatched the perfect plan. They cried respect for taxpayers, and they stuck it to the man. The trouble started early on, and though he truly tried, Robbie couldn't bring himself to parade with any pride. Some said it was an insult, others just a petty lapse. But Robbie couldn't bring himself to wear those leather buttless chaps. This is where I need you to sing along. Buttless chaps. Buttless chaps. Singing buttless chaps. And also things just kept happening. I started writing that song. I'm a very slow songwriter, and just things kept happening way faster than I could keep up with. There was just something going on all the time, and it just stopped seeming funny. But I thought if the audience sang buttless chaps, that could be.